Endeavour II carries the hopes of Britain on the sea off Newport, Rhode Island, sailing against the United States Yacht Ranger in the races for the America's Cup. These races are the classic event in the yachting world. The winner is acknowledged to be the fastest sailing craft that man can produce. It is sad to recall that no British yacht has ever won since the races were inaugurated 6 to 7 years ago. Endeavour II is owned by Mr. T.O.M. Sopwith, who is his own helmsman, and his Endeavour I won two of the races in 1934. If Endeavour should beat Ranger in the majority of the remaining races, it would be an achievement of unparalleled glory. We wish them a fair breeze and lots of luck.